I'm going to start this next song with a little bit of a guitar lesson for the guitarists and non-guitarists alike. The style of music that I play is a little bit unusual to a lot of people, but it's actually very, very simple, although it may seem rather complex. It's all to do with building lots and lots of very simple layers. So when I'm writing a piece of music in this style, I'll start with something simple, like a bass line. Just like this, okay? Very simple. It's just a bass line. No offense to any bassists, but it doesn't have to be that complicated. Two notes is fine. Some of the best bass lines in the world were two notes. That's one. It's the only one I can think of right now. So the bass line is played by the right hand, just sort of picking the strings like this, okay? Then we can add the guitar. And the guitar is played by sort of adding hammer-ons to the frets down here. You see, I'm not picking the strings, I'm just sort of pressing down. Bass and guitar. And now drums. Now the drums are played by the right hand, sort of hitting the wood of the guitar, just like this, just like a drum. It's worth mentioning at this point, by the way, if anyone here books concerts, I'm considerably cheaper to hire than a bass guitar, and I would like to think more space in the van. So we have our bass, our guitar, and our drums, but we are still missing one layer, the most important layer of all, the melody. This song is dedicated to all of your ex-boyfriends and girlfriends. Somebody that I used to know. Here we go.